curses upon them, source hunters! Secure the stone! I'll deal with these rats.
Goddess, be with you, master!
Okay. Here we go. Finally getting to the fight.
Rise! Arise! Drawn forth from blood! I bid you aid me.
Huh? Oh, combat's turn-based. Okay, so, starting with her. What do I have? So, teleportation. Slow target. Chill target. So these are all mainly like status effects. So let's see. Who can I hit? Can I hit this guy? Well, that was one way of killing him. Okay, so this guy. So that's the action points I have. I can. Get up to there. And then run out of action points. Crap. Okay, so I need to just pick a direction. All right.
Well, that worked.
Their leader said something about escaping with a stone.
Stolen from this dungeon, I imagine. Can we get inside?
Yeah, but why would we want to get inside? I mean, we already know they have the stone.
This seems to be broken. This seems to be broken.
All these broken things are pretty broken. Well, that's empty.
This seems to be broken.
Okay, so control and click and I can attack things. Oh, okay.
This seems to be broken.
This seems to be broken.
And there was nothing in there. Okay. So. That says move on. Oh good, more stuff to break. Oh, wait. It's got something. Oh, wait, hold on. Ooh, sweet. Okay. So... sad. Let's see. I have something I can use to heal.
Careful. There's a mine in the middle.
Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's kept here.
Okay. Whoops. I just accidentally blew up my person. Okay, so, heal her real quick. Alright. Okay. So. The skull. This is going to be one of those series, I can already tell, this is going to be one of those series where I'm spending most of my time just
looting. I've always heard there's typically more to a king's tomb than meets the eye.
It could be a myth, or it could be our lucky day.
Well, unless that more to a king's tomb thing means zombies, then it's not so lucky.
I've spotted something interesting.
Oh, there's something.
Short work of that door, but I don't imagine our weapons would survive such useful long.
You've got a gigantic greatsword. I think it can last.
To affect our gear's durability.
I heard a noise, and I have no idea what it is. Okay, so quick save, and then quick load. Oh, quick save, and then quick load. Oh god, I hope it's quick load. That's not very quick load. I think that took a little longer than if I just walked back there. It's a scroll. Alright, I don't wanna... Hang on. Do I even have a ranged weapon for it? I don't know for that guy. She has her magic. It's the wrong person. Really? I mean, I guess this is fine. Ooh.
Careful now. That's a trap.
Ooh. Okay. So, so, I'm going to move all the way down here this time. Ooh, actually, I wonder. Oh, no, wait, he's got the scrolls. Girl can have them. What I was thinking there was, what if I threw the skull at the landmine? Oh, and there's the trap disarm kit. That guy. Yeah, maybe. Something a little less. Well, that was a fancy way of accomplishing nothing. As big a pain as this is, it would be more of a pain if my weapon just breaks. If only anybody in my party actually had a bow.
This seems to be broken.
This seems to be broken.
Just break that the easy way. And then, just so I don't have to worry about it later. Electric. Okay, so arrowhead and potion. What is electric there? I still don't actually have a bow. Okay. So while we sit down, let's see. Because I don't want to do that. Wait a minute. I don't think I have to. No. There's no way through there. Okay, so. I can't teleport the torch. God damn it. Okay. What if I teleport the... Oh, come on. It's candles. I had ideas. Wait. What if I... Okay, what if I... Well, put that there. Waited for it to recharge. Okay. I'm pretty sure there were about, like, 10 better ways I could have done all of this. So. That's still got plenty of durability. That doesn't. God damn. Alright. So. Oh. We're talking about it's out of sight. Do I need to destroy all of these before I can see the torch? What if I hit over there? Okay. So, go over here. About out of sight. A little more. How was that out of sight? Drop that right there. What? No! Hang on! Okay, that's not fair. got a fishing rod.